Hola amigos, don't be so timid, don't be so battered, and don't be so depressed for sharing your idea, your thought, your message to your mom, your dad, your girlfriend, and your whatever, your partner. So support gleaming personality in you, and be forceful, and let's get going. In this cruel world, we know about two things: bad touch and good touch. So let's talk about good touch. Good touch means good touch means in a good way, and bad touch means in a bad way, in a bad, inappropriate manner, or in situation, or forcefully, or frequently, or by n number of guys. So first we will talk about good touch. Just a minute. So good touch, explain you that you can explain good touch as a way of for people to show they care for each other and help each other. Example, hugging, holding hands, changing a baby's diaper. Means you met a girl, she met you, and the moment you hugged her, you feel comfortable with her, you feel comfortable with your friends, your companion, your whatsoever, is a good touch. Bad touch, on the other hand, similarly, is the kind you don't like and want it to stop right away. Example, hitting, kicking, touching private part. Let me give you a scenario. So a scenario is, you are a schoolboy, okay? You are a schoolboy, you you frequently face a problem called bullied. So what will you do? you complain to his miss, to the class teacher, but she can't listen, but she is not listening. That is bad. That the personal attitude is bad, but is harming you. It also bad. It can affect you. It can dull you. It can do whatsoever with you. But it's your call whether you have to sustain it or you have to reduce it. So moving on to the bad touch. Bad touch mean hitting, kicking, and touching on a private part. Private part means I'm not going to the detail. Private part means your thighs, your repro, your hips, your chest, without knowing them, by unknown person, by your relatives, by your friends, by your anyone, by your bus conductor, by a teacher also, you can be bad touch and bad influence to your mind. Good touch, influence to your heart and mind. Bad touch, also influence to your heart. But it influence first thing in your mind, then in your heart. which means that bastard, that idiot, that moron is an. It's up to you. It's up to you whether you want to be a good company, whether you want to be a bad. So it's up to you, and don't be timid. Don't be depressed. Be transparent, and always be transparent and forceful to your mom, to your dad, to your brother, to your elder brother, to your girlfriend, and watch my video again and again, and you can forward to your mom, your dad, your whatsoever, so they can be saved by my message. So be aware of good and bad tests, because I have been through. So I have been through. So I'm requesting you that be away from bad touch, and be comfortable with good touch. Because in my school days, my principal frequently says that it is easy to be bad but difficult to be good, and it is your call to be bad or be good. So be aware for bad touch and be aware for good touch. The moment you feel bad energy, bad touch, punch that man face, and or kick him so badly that he can't forget that moment, or forget that time that you are not the old one, you are the new one. You can sustain and reflect that. So once again, good touch you can sustain, but bad touch you cannot sustain. So it's up to you whether you want to be a good company, whether you want to be a bad company. So it's up to you. And the moment you feel bad vibes, negative vibes, or bad touching, or bad flirting, if at that moment you have to be forceful, you have to be defining, and you don't have to be dull, you don't have to be depressed, you don't have to be timid. You just be like this and break the boy or a man or a woman. Please do that, and it will help you. Please. तो आज के लिए बस इतना ही रखते हैं। लाइक करना, कमेंट करना, शेयर करना, सब्सक्राइब करना, और वीडियो अगर अच्छी लगी तो लाइक और सब्सक्राइब दोनों करना, क्योंकि मन को बहुत अच्छा लगता है। और मैं आपसे मिलता हूँ अगले प्लेलिस्ट में, और इंस्टाग्राम में मेरे को फॉलो कर लो, @upamanyu, बस upamanyu बा। तो मिलता हूँ आपको इंस्टाग्राम पे, और हम है राही प्यार के, फिर मिलेंगे चलते चलते। Adiós, amigos.